Where's my comic?
Hey, have you seen Callan? He had something to tell me after school, but didn't ever get the chance.
Harlan colored in his comic book thing. And he got mad, so he stormed off into the closet.
Alright, I'll check on him. What's up, bud?
Nothing.
What's going on?
Nothing.
Well, something's obviously bothering you. Why don't you just let me in on this little secret?
Well, ever since they've been here, I was trying to tell you about my comic in the car, but I couldn't speak over him. And then I tried to tell it about Mom, but they just keep interrupting. And I was just kind of wondering, like, when are they going to go home?
Well, it's not that easy. I know it's tough right now, but it's going to get better. You got to put yourself in their shoes. Like, they were taken from their home in a moment's notice, and then sent here to live with us. It's not easy on them. It's not easy on anybody. But we're going to get through it, all right? We just got to have a little patience and a little perspective, okay? I know it's frustrating at times, but we're going to get through it, and trust me, we'll be a lot closer when it's over, all right?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Let's get out of here and go get something to eat.
Okay.